Yo, what's up guys, Vince from KKOFC here, and today I'm back with another Road to Rocketeer, episode 7, or 6, no, I think 7. And today we're going to be showcasing the Ripper. I didn't originally get the Bomber for it. I would use the Triple, but I think the Bomber looks pretty nice. Now, I'm going to say this now, this is not my favourite car. I just wanted to get some of the cars I'd really use, like, probably do the paddling, like, something like that, next. Same that I not really use, like the Gizmo, and then get onto my favourite cars, more like the Merc or the Domnius and Breakout, when I get more stuff from. So yeah, we are going to do the Ripper, which is one of my least favourite cars, I'm being quite honest. And yeah, we are going to do some doubles again. Fortunately, Kai and Owen haven't been uploading, because they're just busy revising and that, and they've got test week soon. I ain't really got test week for a while, so that's why I'm putting out content, and no one else. So yeah, I have an expert on my team, and it's a Pro Vin expert, so yeah, let's go. I've never really used this car. And there we go, it's 1-0. Get in there. It's a lovely pass by me. It's a nice shot by him, to be quite honest. We're already 1-0 up. Literally 14 seconds in. But yeah, I like to be a bit more defensive on this game. I will attack it when I need to, but defence is key for me. I'd rather have a better defence than offence any day on Rocket League. Now, what's good if you're scoring goals if you can't save goals? That's my way of thinking it. This guy looks pretty good anyway, like, come on. Let's just try and whip that in. Oh. This guy's asking for a trade. Type S for GT. I ain't got Type S. Are you using it? Yeah, sorry about it, guys. That's my sister asking to use the laptop. So yeah, I probably will play like 3 games and then get this uploaded and then start playing. And yeah, it's only because sister's at uni and her laptop's broke at the moment, so she needs to use my one. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's lagging quite a bit. Yeah, I've got connection. Just why have I got such low ping? Such high ping, I mean. Right, it's just. Yeah, the other player's left. I don't know why I've got so lag. I'm so lucky at the moment. Right, I'm going back down, respectively. Yeah. Why'd the other person leave the match? Yeah, I'm a pretty respectable not. 92, 70, 50. Is that gone in? Yeah, 36, so I'm back to a bit normal. And yeah, I'm just defending until I actually get in. I'm gonna try and defend until. No, what the fuck is the AI doing? It's bad to say I'm defending until I get an actual person, but come on. What's the AI done? Like, can at least jump for it. And yeah, I hate when AI is doing, like, what's the point of leaving? We were 2-1 up. Yeah, he's not going to win that, is he? Yes. this sky's got ridiculous pink. Why? And there we go, 3-0. Yeah, I'm getting bad ping, I don't know why. Right, it's kind of a bit slow sound, I don't know why. It's not as bad as it is though. So yeah, if it is laggy, then yeah. That might be the reason why. Yes, what save? Was everyone's suddenly coming offline? Online. God's sake! Why am I not saving that? Yeah, the guy's left the match. Oh, fucking hell. And I've got another AI. Better get a player before I think I'm going to lose this game. Straight up a minute. You can't. It's very rare that I see someone win with an AI. Where I'm from. No, I'm not letting that go in. I'll do starve them. And I'll fuck it up for us. Yes, dude. Have you got someone now? Get in there! Hat trick! 4-3. It's a nice finish, and I'll just. Over him. Nice finish. There we go. It's very disguised. This guy's pretty good. Oh, I'm on top. Yes! What save? I mean, that wasn't the best save I've ever seen, but. I bombed him. There we go, that's our first win in the episode, guys. Really happy with that win, it's a nice win. Achievement unlocked. Minute to win it. Oh. Win a game with two title trainer now. Boombox, and yeah, the guy's left, I don't get, but yeah, I'll tell you, 3 goals, 1 assist, 3 saves, 3 shots, that was a pretty solid game by me, and the Ripper's not my preferred card, but it's actually decent, I've never used it on my other account, really, like, with cars, I prefer to kind of use it on their looks as well, and this car, I don't like the metal bits at the top, just looks more for, like, psychos or something. Yeah, hopefully we do find a player. I thought I'm going to be stuck with an AI. Like, a top. Yes, and we do. Gaming skill 64. Let's do it, mate. And yeah, it's doing that thing where it gives you the AI. And then gaming skill comes in. Oh! What's save? Oh my god. I reckon this teammate is going to be good. Alright, let's start with this. Yeah, look. No. Oh my god. Oh no! Fuck! Oh no, these guys aren't that good, but. as I say, some things you just don't get beaten by skill, you get beaten by both of you, just going for the ball sometimes, and then you're just playing crap. I reckon, no, this guy, why? I thought it was alright until he asked to trade. He thought I was going to go for it then. How the fuck has he saved that? Okay, get his boost. Okay, let that bounce, don't, he's gone for it. Tried to do something. Oh my god, no. Don't let that go in. Got to get this boost. Get in! Why am I putting a nice shot? Look at that, it's a nice goal there. Just took a nice bounce. I've scored two of those now. It's a nice finish. There we go. 1-1. So I'm letting him up. He's a good team, mate. He's very good at the game. Let him up this side. What goal! Oh, what a save. That was good. I've done really well there. Is that going in? It's going in. Both gone for it, oh, that's the thing. Right, I knew that was going to happen. Always put wow, I don't think it was very happy with it. It's good defender, to be quite honest. What block? Now, I'm not going to lie, I was about to give up, because I thought he was missing. Alright, I've centred that for him. Oh, what? Why did it not there? Don't take that boost, yes, cheers. Would you? That was pretty decent, wasn't it? Oh my god, this guy, what? Baller. This guy's very good. Has it been stuck there? Why am I at 248p? I shouldn't have bad p. Yeah, it's going back down now. That's a good block. Nice shot! Get in there, 2-1. It's been a quite tight game. Yeah, I do admit it's going to be a bit laggy for a bit. But yeah, look, great follow up. Not the best kick off I've ever done, but deal with it. Oh no. That was my fault, that was fucking shit, shocking by me. Yeah, I'll go. That did not work out at all. done there. Alright, we're going into overtime in our second game out of three today. Oh, I don't want that guy in. That's going in, isn't it? That's nice. Ice is nice by me. Just take an extra touch. Oh no! Goal. Yeah. Get in there! What a goal! I'm so happy with that. It's a lovely shot by me, and it doesn't go in, but David Skills just said to finish it off. Get in! I'm really happy with that. Iron pink trail. We'll get the cockroach uncommon topper. I want to get a nice topper that I can actually start using. Pardon me. And gaming skills has left, so I'm gonna have another AI on my team for the time being in this. Oh no, I'm with JCD Legend O2, which was the good one out of these two. So yeah, hopefully we do get the win here. Come on, JCD. Let's go. It's a very tight match, which is hopefully very entertaining for you guys. Yeah, I'm back to normal pink. See, I think he's going to have an AI for a while. So, yeah. And he's not the one going for it. It's an AR, so I'm just going to... Oh, no, he is going for it. Yeah, Ivol, whoever this guy is. Don't show his thing. What a goal! It's a really nice goal by him that just tips it past him and he easily finishes. I've got to go for this. Oh, that's the worst thing I've ever done. Look at that. Oh, what a goal. What a play. Look at this. Hear me. Flicks it up and I just fly and finish. That's a really nice goal. I like that. It's a proper nice goal there. It's team play. I'm not going for this. Oh, sorry. What the? Oh my god. What the fuck have I done there? I just stopped! Yeah, I can't play with ball cam, and that's pretty evident. No, fuck off, mate. I'm not trading with you. What the fuck happened there? Not what? So he missed it. Then he missed it. I know my goal was bad goal because he, come on, both people missed it. Message from Hatcher. Oh my god, I've missed that. Probably going in now. How does that not count? There's a flipping... I've scored! Ha! I've got a hat-trick! From, like, four crap goals. Look at that. I cleared it. How does that not count as a save, like? And then he touches it down for me. Pretty decent goal. There we go. 5-1. Very, very simple game. It's probably the biggest scoring game I've had in a while. Like the highest marginal score, obviously. 10 points. Ha! I mean, that is pretty true. Come on, 10 points. Oh no. Please then. Well, I think he's trying, he's just taking a big count amount of score you got, mate. Here we are, 6-1. Very simplistic win, I'm gonna say. Let's see what he does here. Oh, it's a goal! Oh, what a goal. This guy's buffed me now. Tell you what though. I don't care. Fucking great shot. This guy's had 6 shots. I've got a nice conversion rate though. Oh, I've scored all 4 of the shots I've had. Touch. Oh, okay. Come out of nowhere. Was he so intent on winning that bicycle kick over me? He fucking wants to do everything, this guy, man. No, I'm gonna fucking take over. This, I'm just mugging both. There we go. 8-0. 8-1, I mean. Look at this. Oh my god. Fucking mugged him there. In the simple shot. It's just place it in the net. I don't know, why am I making that look? What's he doing? But I put in the chat all yours. I always go get boots, like, if you watch my videos, you always see me go get it. Like, now I can go get boots, I might have to watch first. Yeah, let's get this simple. Early in it. Fuck was that guy doing? I saw mine all day long. Come on, I'll set you up, mate. Oh my god. Don't take that. You did. Good. For fuck's sake. I'm not finished today. Why don't you... Oh, my God. I'm not going to get that boost. Ha! Get in, I stole the goal. Bit of a dickish move, but... Look, he was going to get there, so I blew him up. And I just missed a steal your goal. Was it his shot? I don't know. Look at us, we've both got over 1,000 points. I've never seen that in a game. We'll go GG. Well played. This guy's not Mr. Decal. Why is it so... And yeah, got tennis ball coming on tonight. So, yeah guys, that was Showcase and Ripper. Hope you enjoyed the episode. This will be out today, and I might pre-record another one for tomorrow. I'm not sure what I'm doing yet. I might just record one a day, as I do. And yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.